think he's actually a tremendous actor. Although I'm sure you wouldn't want to hear you say that or hear me say that, as he's so passionate about the directing, but I've never seen a performance quite as complex and as thought through as the one that I've just seen in the room then. And you say clever idiot. I don't think he is an idiot. I think he's just very, very clever.